I know a bunch of people that did grow up in the church and struggle with that duality between being religious and being human. You know right. what I'm saying? Like, it's hard for you to be both. Like, you either got to be super Jesus and be in church 8 days out the week. And if you don't do that, you're a heathen. And it's just like, nah, it's not even about that. It's about being a human being.
Proceed to beam if he's inside of the church. I'm a beacon of light, the spider will hurt. I follow Christ, got the insight. It's the niggas inside that need work. It's like hearing the preacher speak in reverse. A black bird talking backward about his needs with his knees in the dirt. Hot as steam and Mandarin collarless shirts. Slacking on altars, ulterior motives, and communion round on the first. Between the triple beams, the infrared beams, offering place to police. I'm well off singing, I'll be dying of thirst in my niggas' parts. We looting for the fountain of youth. Benefit of the doubt is dub, and 12 is dying to shoot. Know the army you got arrived in the booth. I survived being shot by the news, and now I'm out here trying to recruit. And not the martyr and soldier, but a nigga with his jeans on his ass is all they can view. What I'ma do, I'm used to it, let him assume, stupid is cool. Know what I'ma do, roll reversal, or I'ma do, see it later, I'm bulletproof. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Buffalo soldier, dreadlock roster. I see hell, coordinator corneas to view all imposters. Targeted foes, only equipped with the sound of God. I ain't matter what you do, I ain't matter who you are, I ain't matter what you choose, I ain't mad, nah. I ain't matter what you think, I ain't matter who you fucking, I ain't matter what you drinking, I ain't mad, nah. I ain't mad you wanna be broke, you wanna provoke a change and don't wanna fucking vote, I ain't mad, nah. How domestic violence looking and the president blowing Trump is the one that's grabbing pussies, I ain't mad, nah. This normalcy, funeral parlors became a part of my reality. Casual dress attire to attend to the casualties. I live where the malice resides, but where love has to be. I'd rather be elevated to heaven by leading and teaching lessons than leaving cause of the greed of a government schemes hidden inside the hands of the greed of police with a Smith & Wesson. And witness the certain speedy and hella Keller the questioning. I- red and blue, we flagging, we killing each other. But the government's the biggest banger. Twist the fingers, back up, calling back up on me. Blasting, 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 pop, 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 pop. Kill your mama, pop, send your pop the insanity. The calamity, chaos in the air. Blood spilling everywhere, candles like the scene of the homies that homicided this year. Building, burning, synthetic, we burning. Now who's burning like hell from the angels that they inhale. What the hell, this shit is back with his hell. I yelled, but I failed. The bodies fell while the village is burning smoke from the air. The air, the sound, my ears, the king, the seeds, the air.
The air, the throne, my home is there, it's there. Hey, boss! You fucking move like I'm here! Heaven ain't ever seemed so close for the human. Heaven ain't ever felt so close. Wake up, nigga.
Wake up. Home now.